intentionally act like the person you want to become. Because when you intentionally act like the person you want to become, your brain sees you taking those actions, so your brain starts to change the way it relates to you. When your brain sees you high-fiving yourself in the mirror, it starts to go, oh, wait a minute. Steven loves himself. Steven's cheering for himself. We don't beat Steven up.